classic games in there that you guys would like to see. So if you have any recommendations, leave them down below so I can add them on future polls. I do have quite a bit of classic games. But yeah, we could definitely try to mix it up a bit. So I was actually planning on doing some multiplayer in this episode, but I tried finding a game for a good like 30 minutes or so and couldn't find a single one. So we're gonna be playing some zombies in this one. We'll do solo, and I've done the 5 zombies in a video before, so we're gonna do the Kino. That's the shotgun, right? Oh, that auto aim is a little funky on here. A little funky. Let's see if we can get some collateral damage there to save some ammo. No, not quite. That's okay. That's a little bit better. I felt like I necessarily grab that. I'm gonna grab this and then just go straight through this door. Oh, nice. Would love to grab that double points real quick. There we go. Let's see if it's out there. Nope, okay. No worries. This gun is pretty terrible. That guy's pretty slow. We're gonna leave him and see if we can make it out to the street, because I think that more often than not, this was where the thing would spawn. Does it show you the boxes? That scared me. For some reason my left trigger, it does not want to shoot as much as my right. There we go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That's okay, that's our first time getting downed. Let's go grab this. Again, I'm not even gonna mess with these pistols anymore. Those are so bad. Thank you. that power on. Oh, I totally forgot about this room. That is so cool. I completely forgot about that room. Okay. Is it over here? I think. There it is with the giant arrow pointing to it. So I still need $1,000. I might be able to get it off of these guys. But it's looking like I probably won't. And I'm gonna have to grab this insta-kill. So they actually weren't that close to me anyway. So yeah, we'll just do the good old train around the stage. And hopefully not get trapped. Oh nice, we got a nuke. Let's go. Should probably end the round. Yep, there we go. Alright, looks like we are heading into the double digits. Round 10, here we go. Now, I don't think you need, like, any money or anything. Just to go through that, so that can definitely be useful if we get overrun here. Also, I remember whenever you use that teleporter, it kills some of the zombies. Because there's like some electric blue shock that it gives off that will kill some of them. I don't know about all of them, but it'll definitely kill some of them. there's like a glitch spot on here. Oh, I wonder if it still works. There's a spot that you can get in where the dogs can get you. It's like right here or something. Oh, look at me. Wow. I'm the goat. Look at that. I can't believe that worked first try. And I still remember it. That's impressive. It's okay, upgrade it. It's actually not bad, but I would definitely prefer either of our two guns upgraded. Okay, fingers crossed, come on. A rocket launcher, are you serious? Wow, this guy, oh my gosh. You got like the Usain Bolt of zombie crawlers right here. Dude, he caught up so fast. He actually got from the stage to here that fast. That's crazy. There it is. Wow. He is persistent. You gotta give him that. Let's see where this is at. Is that? gets charged up, and then we can upgrade weapons, all that good stuff. Let's go ahead and dodge these guys. See if we can get some points here. Oh, it's always sketchy going around that corner. If you get stuck, you're pretty much dead. Pretty much dead. There's a lot more of those crawly things, right? A lot more than I feel like there used to be. I don't know. I mean, I'm not saying like they still update this game. But I don't remember there being so many. That's crazy. I don't like them, I know that. Let's go ahead and get rid of that guy. They're just kind of nasty little things, huh? Let's get this guy too. Yeah, there we go. Get dead. Get dead. Oh, I should have checked where the box went. Where'd it go? Okay. Oh, it's in this room right over here. Let's go check it out, see if we can. Oh, we probably don't have time now. Let's just do it real quick. Do it real quick. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, that's a good gun. RPK, let's go. We'll take it. I love the RPK. I have the two ammos with. Largest mags, and they hold the most ammo as well. So we're about to get a billion points right now. 1 billion points. Die. Get them all. Man, that is a big pile of zombies. Y'all see that right there? They're all clumped up in one spot. That's funny. Double points. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We're gonna run around. I gotta be careful doing that. Gotta be careful. Oh man, good times, guys. Let's get back to that spot real quick. Unfortunately, we're not really going to be able to use this fire sale. Let's see if we can get into it. There we go. Perfect. That was close. Let's go ahead and reload this one. This is cheating. This isn't cheating, right? It's just part of the game. Part of the game. This doesn't, I don't think it works on zombies. I don't want to try. Because if it doesn't work, then there's a 100% chance we die. Grab that. Okay. Yeah, I think I'll upgrade these weapons. last one, actually. Or maybe that one. Or maybe these ones. Obviously, I don't know. Where'd they go? I can't see anything. Is that it? No, there's more. Of course there's more. Where'd they go? Oh, that guy. You gotta be the last one, right? What's that? Max ammo. Yeah, let's go ahead and use up a good bit of ammo. Actually, I gotta get there quick. They don't last very long. There we go. These are the last ones, actually. Let's go ahead and just kill them. Is that it? Nope. That might be it, though. Yep, that's it. Okay, I kind of want to go grab what's over here. There's some perk down below. What is that? Speed cola. Yeah, let's get that slow. This is how you play zombies right here. You find a good spot, you run around in circles, just racking up zombies. And then you, from time to time, you just turn around and destroy them. Oh no. I am like one hit away. Oh gosh, no. Oh, that's not good, guys. That's not good. They're already running back over there. Gotta grab this. That was it. That was the last self-revive. Yeah. We got one more life. I gotta grab this juggernaut. I gotta get it. This is it, guys. This is it. Oh no, I don't want to get cornered from that way. Let's be careful. It looks like there's a lot coming from over there as well. Let me work my way around. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Just had to mess with the loop there just a little bit. Turned it into kind of a figure eight, but wow. This gun has so much ammo. That is awesome. That is awesome. Oh, I almost died there again, guys. 100% just trapped myself in a corner. I'm about to die again. Oh my gosh. This might be it. This might do it. It's making me lock onto everything right now. This thing shoots insanely fast. Let's grab that. Oh man, that was the last one. Dang it, I'm so bad about saving one or two for the end. See if we can get another one. Give us a ray gun, please. Please, 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 please. Nope, okay. This game hates us, guys. This game hates us. What did I do? I messed something up. There we go, okay. Yeah, that's nice. That's nice. All zombies were this easy. That would make everything a lot easier. Let's grab that. Let's see if we can get to the mystery box real quick. I would love to get those monkey symbol things. Those are always so nice to have. Oh, I thought we got the thunder gun. What a troll. What a troll. Oh, that's the worst. See a double points and possibly an insta-kill in there. Oh, nice. Yeah, looks like we got both. That's awesome. It's a great combo to have. Let's get as many as we can, and then I'm just gonna go ahead and jump right on that new. minutes for